Okay, here's take two. Take one ended with me taking a neutron grenade to the face on like four people. What happened is I used this remote start, blew up two mutons and the brute, because they have extra armor, both of the mutons survived. One went in a place where I couldn't get eyes on him, even with command. So then I said, well, if I can't kill him, there's no point wasting the kill protocol on the other muton, so I just used mimic beacon. Thing is, an enraged berserker and a muton at this stage, they managed to kill the mimic beacon in two actions, and the termuton was free to grenade everything I had there. So that's how it went, basically. Those are the culprits. Can't go too far because I would trigger them. One thing that see that guy, I don't have eyes on him in the berserker. Probably those things are not as safe as the game tells me. I could try.
Move.
Find out. That was the problem last time. I was too far from the Reaper.
Moving to Overwatch. You can never escape my sight.
Okay, move away from the car. If you would move away, that would be nice. Do I use the freeze bomb? I probably shouldn't use the freeze bomb. I should be able to do it better this time. Hey, lady. Lady of the kabooms.
As you order, Commander.
She is so low level, it's annoying. Yeah, it's gonna get a civilian as well.
Seize any advantage.
No friendly fire warning, though. Fucking one extra point of armor. See what it does. See what it does.
Over there. Position confirmed.
Those are really bad odds.
Missed the target. Running low on ammo.
There's another question here I don't have answer to. How do these things climb? How far do they can they get? Because even if I burn the cooldown here, I'm not gonna kill it.
I can handle that. Got it covered. Got it covered. Come get some.
So what can you do?
Okay,
those were some lucky hits and I didn't have to find out the hard way. Maybe he could have killed me. He was pissed. Interesting camera placement. If you go too close, even her can be revealed. If you go too close to the enemies. Like there as well, even here on the edge is dangerous.
I am at your service.
I will always find
an alien patrol. Moving as ordered.
Okay, people. Guess we're gonna haul us to someplace.
Getting it done.
And pray.
Rolling out.
We don't fuck it up tomorrow.
Moving on target location.
Crap, no. Oh, it's the long range. Because I can almost see them. I can almost see them. And these guys running away. Scout lady.
My life is in your hands.
There is nowhere
move
to hide.
The eyes to
their
the other
clumsy
side.
Patrol is moving.
Big.
Not fair. When so many, there's a pot there, there's a pot there. So many of them. Goodbye. So if there's people there,
I hope it's worth it.
Means we can wait for them.
On Overwatch.
The problem is the other guys might come back, and that will not be a pretty.
I'm going.
Pretty sight.
I'm on it.
If you say so. Moving to Overwatch. Moving on target location. Locked and loaded.
Maybe should have moved. Okay, they're just fucking with the civilians. That's a car I can blow up again. Holy crap. The car blew up. But is she still hidden? Yeah, she is.
Says I am to obey. You will never hide from me.
It has a cooldown. What about claymore grenade? I don't think I can get a grenade there. Had I moved her in place, that's here. No, can't get a grenade in there.
I'm trusting you here.
If they do decide to move, problem with those guys. Need to pull him back.
Overwatch.
I am trusting you.
Pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back.
I guess that'll be okay.
Scanning. Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Who asked you anything, you bitch? Nobody asked you anything. Why'd you turn?
No place for you to go now.
Son of a bitch. I'm gonna have no overwatches here.
Got it, move it.
Also, if that thing turns. They could come back into the point. Yeah, I don't think that's really sticking to me. Toasty or not, here I come.
I will go.
So there's two ways of doing this. Remote start is only gonna get two. Or maybe one. That is weird. The other way is to make use of the Grenadier, but the Grenadier, not certain has the rain. Ooh, no more grenade. That's not the grenadier. How much range do you have? I need like 10 more tiles. Who's driving you? There. Nobody sees me here.
No problem, boss.
You gonna turn, bitch? Nobody sees me here.
I'm going.
Which means Grenadier can move up here, and if I need to, I can move for one more time. Frag grenade. Not enough. So I will need to move for. Do I go Frost or I don't know. There should be plenty.
Understood. Moving out.
More regular. With the regular grenade, if they don't die, probably won't. My grenadier is gonna be exposed. And also, I don't have the meme. What if I freeze? We say freeze, motherfuckers. If I say freeze, motherfuckers, I probably won't have the time to kill them. Freeze, motherfuckers! Did I freeze all three of them? Only one. That's a bug. That's a huge bug. It's an enormous bug.
Moving to Overwatch.
I just wasted my I don't know what the hell I'm doing. You can trust me. Oh no.
Give me time to reload.
Whatever you say.
Wasting all my teamwork. Will the berserker fight back? I don't know. That's my final.
You know that was good.
On Overwatch.
It's nice that it tells me where they are.
What's over there? Go! You're safe! Go!
I think I'm gonna fail the mission though. Unless I do something crazy and trigger on purpose. I still have the meme beacon. I need to trigger.
I'm trusting you here.
Hello. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but the mission is lost. Here, big bad boy. Here we be. Take a break, man. What do you mean, only 92%?
I'm going.
Can't you see how big he is? Let's give it to her. Hello, big guy.
We can no longer hide.
Oh, that's an interesting after effect.
I guess that'll be okay. Got it covered. Good copy. Moving on target.
Please don't kill civilians. Where is my murderous extraordinaire? Lucky in the lucky
citizens of Advent.
overall luck prevailed. And weapon upgrades and stuff, but...
An impressive performance, Command. Our troop skills are improving with
the
every deploy.
The avatar's gonna fuck us. Mordor. One
you
of
have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
I don't know what I was doing before. Oh, and I always forget to equip the axe. I even upgraded it. Yeah.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
The Elder's grasp can never exceed their reach.
The Chosen are doing whatever it takes to slow us down. We need to watch out for their sabotage attempts.
This will prove to have been an important breakthrough.
These robotic units...
Advent has legions of these mechanized Gremlin. Units out there helping to keep the
Blue
peace.
Protocol.
As far
good
as I
stuff,
can tell,
good stuff.
They're fully automated and armed to the teeth.
The science is eager to begin, Commander.
Hey, Commander. Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
32 days. Phew. Couple of things we can build here. Chief among them.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on alien kills.
Idle
might
stuff
be a useful
thing.
Recruiting tool.
Oh. Could you be shooting me? There's no one in the infirmary. Do you want an engineer? It doesn't work otherwise? I don't know.
For most of my kind, what we remember of our...
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Don't start the clock. Don't start the clock.
The aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project.
Clock is gonna
we're going to slow them down. We'll need to move fast.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
I am ready to begin on your order, Commander.
I will make that our highest priority.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander. Word is we've got a new trick or two available, Commander. Maybe we should give them a try.
So I can go. But... I can go because he will attack my base. But in the same time, I'm kind of fucked here. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. What is the warp wave? Okay. Is it party friendly? I'm not certain. change is also interesting at times. Bond is almost there. And the quality improved. That's weird. Okay, back to... Do I have some level 2 bonders to do it quicker? I don't know. This is not available. This is available, but is it level 2? How do I check? Not there. Armory. New soldiers. Do I really want to send the big guy? No. Not available. Specialist. Bond level 2. Okay. So what's her name? Wozniak. Adam Angel Wozniak. Oh, nice. Very nice, actually. This might actually be better. Because it allows me to contact and kill maybe a facility. It's an order, you need to keep it all the time. And said Wozniak, which is a specialist, and his friend is a sharpshooter. Okay, you're gonna get the mobility. The friend of Wozniak.
Never had any issues targeting civilians, and their chosen are no different. The resistance is counting on us to protect their people. We can't let them down.
Injured people, no. Extra power, not right now. I did put the order of instant
new orders, Commander?
Armor. Not the completed ones. Blue screen. That's not an armor. But we do want to do it.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Spider suit?
Word of your exploit spreads among the desperate masses of humanity, clinging to any semblance of hope. But these stories will not save them from their fate.
Avenger plotting new course. Setting course for the West Asian Corridor.
Says something about delay avatar. Yes. Yes, please. Maybe this time I get a ranger and I don't forget to put the axe on him. Maybe. I wouldn't put my hopes on it. Too high. So this is a very difficult mission. We get to use our Templar and his friend, the Sharpshooter. We get to use the Skirmisher and his friend, the Grenadier. Their bond levels are not very high, right? Yeah, level 1, but cohesion isn't really going high. Here we have a bond level 2. And what, how much cohesion? What's even? Yeah. Lovers for sight. Then we want a ranger. Who do you love? I love something. Someone that's really loyal. Right? Oh. Bone mate and get them bed boba. This one, Sharpshooter. Of the rangers I have, Rossi is the one that has scale of bullets. We like this. Medvedova. She's not so great, but we'll have to do. I have no specialist. No specialist comes no schooljack. With no schooljack comes no schooljacking. I advanced that. And I have also Gremlin Mark too, so that would be a bump in my hacking capabilities. The blue round something. Blue protocol is still in development. Enough. I put a ranger here, right? Good. Dark Blade. Ionic Ox. But they might
maybe
end up being
unwieldy,
the same.
But in the right hands, this thing should cut down anything
because
standing in your way.
The spider suit will improve our soldiers' chances of dodging an attack, while also providing increased agility and grappling capability.
Talon rounds, I remember now. Talon rounds, Zulu boy. I have them. Yes. No, mind shield, I'm gonna think about it. You think about it because mind shield is gonna. Then. So much to do armor wise, I think I'm good. This one's got better aim, better level. Was considering giving her him this suit, the spider suit. Post bombo. I have this around plus 5 aim. Rifle not so good and this guy. Maybe want a screwjack. I want a screwjack with him. Good on him. It's good on him also. I might finally be ready after all of this. Very difficult. This very difficult. That means probably on top of it all the
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
The and I should try not to get the Tempa Ranger because I need him to do mission. Well, you should try not to get him killed. We need him to find the warlock.
They're already moving to destroy the device. We're heading in to make sure that doesn't happen. Take out any hostile targets nearby.
Yeah,